Hello,
Welcome.
Sort of Andrew.
How are we doing?
Now, this is a bit of confusion with this beer, mainly because for a long time it was called Shopton Brewery. There you go. But now, as Andrew stated earlier, it's called the Great Yorkshire Brewery. .co.uk. Originally, when it was called Crotchon Brewery, it was because it's situated in.
Captain.
Teamwork. But we were lucky. There were a pub opened up in Bradford which served all their beers on tap. But then it closed. Montagues.
Oh, yeah, down the Great
Yeah,
Yorkshire Brewery, yeah.
but as Andrew told me earlier, it used to be called Cottram Brewery, then it changed its name to Great Yorkshire Brewery.
There was, though, the time a couple of years back, I was trying to get hold of this beer, and I couldn't get it anywhere. I couldn't understand it.
Bit chubby, bottle cap.
Like a Thomas Burberry type.
Burberry, the beer. But I suppose if you want to be the best brewery in Yorkshire, just call yourself the best brewery in Yorkshire, which is obviously what he's gone and done. But we are a fan of their Blackout. We've had that on tap, most of the Great Yorkshire breweries and Crotton breweries. And they've been, hit and miss.
Are you getting a nice tapping up?
Toffee. And almost like a shredded wheat bit smell. A
Is
bit.
it toffee flavored wheat a bit?
Don't give them ideas because they've just started introduced fruit Weet-Bix, chocolate Weet-Bix. Nothing safe these days. A bit
So
of pennies and twopies.
that it actually smells like fruit and fibre.
It tastes like fruit and fiber. It's not bad. One piece and two pieces again. Burnt orange and brown bread.
You definitely like the if you classed it as a cereal, it'd be like fruit and fibre. Chocolate bar, picnic.
Picnic. We mentioned that over there, picnic.
Cadbury's picnic. I suppose to see it's still selling in shops.
Well, it's a nice beer. 4.4%. I want session. It is sessionable level. I wouldn't want to session it, to be fair. I think after one, I'd be done. But it's a nice beer.
Not too bad.
Now, here's the thing. It's called itself the Yorkshire Warrior. But where's the Yorkshire flag? That's fair enough, it's got the British flag. Where's the Yorkshire, the White Rose?
I mean, that's the lion of the
Yeah.
England, and they've got the England flag.
But
But
if it's the Yorkshire Warrior, it should have a
the
Yorkshire,
white rose, is it?
yeah, the White Rose and stuff like that. But it is a nice design. We don't get many lions in Yorkshire, unless you count us two, because we're the ginger mane. But it's a nice beer. It's got like orangey tinges. But it's a nice beer. What did you buy this from, Andrew?
That's another one from the Riverman Booze in Skipton.
Moving booze can be very lucky. If you're lucky, you can get a really good beer at a good price, and it also can be a really bad beer at a really good price, as we found out earlier tonight. But we're gonna drink this. You take care.
Goodbye.